Hello everyone, so now we are going to discuss about the linear combinations of eigenfunctions of an operator. Linear combinations of eigenfunctions of an operator. So before going into this, we will discuss some theorem. So it is useful for the to derive the linear combinations of eigenfunctions of an operator. So first we will see some theorem. What is the theorem? Statement you should write. What is that? Psi is a eigenfunction. Psi is an eigenfunction with operator. Psi is an eigenfunction of linear operator a cap with eigenvalue lambda. So psi is an eigenfunction of linear operator a cap with eigenvalue lambda. Then show that C psi is also an eigenfunction of operator A cap. C psi is also an eigenfunction of operator A cap. This is the statement. So psi is an eigenfunction of operator A cap with eigenvalue lambda. Then show that C psi is also an eigenfunction of operator A cap. This is a simple statement they given. So now we will prove. So solution you should write. So let given that what they given? Given that A cap is an operator. So psi is the function. So you will get what? Eigenvalue is lambda into psi. So this is the statement they given. So we need to prove that. We need to prove that psi is also an eigenfunction of operator A cap. So in this, just simple you should take psi is the eigenfunction. So A cap is the operator. So lambda is the eigenvalue. So we need to prove this C psi is also eigenfunction of same operator A cap. So you should remember this. Given that already given as it is A cap into psi is equal lambda into psi, we need to prove that C psi is also eigenfunction. That means we need to prove that A cap into C psi is also same. You should write lambda into C psi, you should write, because this is the operator, this is the function, so this is the operator. We will see step by step. This is very simple. First, given that, what they given? A cap into psi is equal lambda into psi, they given. So I am taking what? A cap into C psi is equal. So here C is some constant, you should write outside. So remaining is A cap into psi. You have the A cap into psi, right? So what is the A cap into psi value? This is lambda psi. C into lambda psi you should write. So lambda is a constant, you should write outside. So C is inside, you should write C into inside. What is this? A cap into C psi is equal to what? Lambda into C psi you got. Lambda into C psi. Here C psi is an eigenfunction of same operator A cap. Just you are saying whenever constant is there, you should write keep outside. A cap into C psi is equal lambda into C psi. Hence it is proved you should write. So this is about the theorem. So in this, next we will discuss about the linear combinations of eigenfunctions of an operator. So if you know this concept, we can derive very easy. Next is linear combinations of eigenfunctions of an operator A cap. So you should write in syllabus copy, you have this heading linear combinations of eigenfunctions of an operator. Eigenfunctions of an operator you should write. This is the heading you have in the syllabus copy. Linear combinations of eigenfunctions of an operator. So first we will write some statement. What is that? Show that So you should write show that this linear combination, show that linear combinations of, show that linear combinations of, show that linear combinations of degenerate functions you should take. Show that linear combinations of degenerate functions, degenerate functions, show that linear combinations of degenerate functions of a cap, functions of a cap with eigen functions of, with eigen functions having same eigen value, having same eigen value with operator a cap, same eigen value with operator a cap, with operator a cap. So show that linear combinations of degenerate functions of a cap with, so same eigen functions having the same eigen value should write, same eigen value should write. So that is operator a cap you should write. So next you should write, so general you should take, let this pi 1 and pi 2 are two eigen functions I am taking, two eigen functions. Let pi 1 and pi 2 are two eigen functions. What I already told you, a cap with pi 1 if I will take. So first if I will take, degenerate function means same lambda I should take. A cap into pi 1, a cap into pi 2. So lambda, degenerate means lambda is same. Lambda into pi 1, lambda into pi 2. Pi 2, pi 2, pi 1, pi 1. So degenerate means lambda is same for this. So we will derive this. So this is what, show that linear combinations of degenerate functions of a cap with eigen functions of having the same eigen value with operator a cap we should write. So I am taking these two, again I will write here. So here you should write first, a cap into pi 1 is equal lambda into pi 1, a cap into pi 2 is equal lambda into pi 2. So now we need to prove C1 pi 1 plus C2 pi 2 is also an eigen function with the same eigen operator a cap. So that you should write. So then I am taking a cap into, so linear combination heading only contains combination, combines of this one, combines of this one, linear combination. A cap into C1 pi 1 plus C2 pi 2. So if I will write here, so already we discussed linear functions, linear operator, right? Whenever two functions, a cap into f plus g is there, a cap into f plus a cap into g, same a cap into this, multiply this, a cap into c1 into pi 1 you have, plus a cap into c2 into pi 2 you have, c2 into pi 2. So c1 is a constant you should write outside, a cap into pi 1 you got, plus c2 is a constant you should write, a cap into pi 2. So now, so a cap into pi 1 value is what? Lambda into pi 1. You should write C1 into, what is this value? Lambda into pi 1. Right. Then C2 into, a cap into pi 2 is what? Lambda into pi 2. So now write lambda outside. You will get C1 pi 1. C1 pi 1. You should write lambda again outside here. You will get C2 pi 2. C2 inside, lambda outside you should write. Here both side lambda common. You should take lambda of C1 pi 1 plus C2 pi 2. What is this is equal to? A cap into C1. What is this? C1 pi 1 plus C2 pi 2. C2 pi 2 you should write. Here simply I have to say that A cap is an operator. So this is contains C1 pi 1 with the same eigen value. This is the same eigen value for this. So this is the same function you got. Here function. So linear combination of function if I will take. Same linear combination of function I got with the same eigen value. That is only our statement. This question is about the linear combinations of eigen functions of an operator a cap. So all of you, so please share and subscribe these videos to your friends, especially MSc students who are needy, so for other colleges, so kindly share, so that will be very helpful to you. Thank you.